a foul spring. The horizon is smeared, a vexing cacophony in a chorus of ruin. Towers stretch higher in the dark, yawning over constellation, arsenic in the wellspring. A murmur from a foul spring. The horizon is smeared, a vexing cacophony in a chorus of ruin. Towers stretch higher in the dark, yawning over endless fields of stars. Guided light among stir and decay, less than nothing in the cosmos. Illusory blessings paving paths to ruin. Penance never ends.
Of cosmic torment that once made him wonder if matter was Lucifer upward groping back to his God. And yet now he knew better, the bones of man. The brittle remnants of cosmic torment that once made him wonder if matter was Lucifer upward groping back to his God. And yet now he knew better, the bones of man. The brittle remnants of cosmic torment that once made him wonder if matter was Lucifer upward groping back to his God. And yet now he knew better. And yet now to his God, 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 the bones of man. The brittle remnants of cosmic torment that once made him wonder if matter was Lucifer upward groping back to his God.
And yet now he knew better.
Yeah. Děkuji. Thank you.
Hey, give it up for Gash Faith.
I'm so excited to see them.
Or don't, shit. How's it going? Good?
Don't run. Okay. Cool.
It's good to be here in War Claw. Just kidding. This sounds about going to Terrorist University.
Thank you. 10% of the human body is burned by significant amounts of radiation. The skin begins to melt off of the bone. Lurid visions overtake the periphery, and the mind's eye goes numb. With muscles exposed, the human mind can keep on working at a greater efficiency. Melted skin provides necessary nutrients for the soil. The half-life of a changeling is not altered by radioactive decay. All things die, and so will you.
We'll be right back. Playing with you, Primitive Man. Thank you guys so much for being here.